Hi and welcome. I'm going to show you how to put your design onto our template for the design contest. This is Aaron Wilson's design from last year. Let's make sure that the image size is 9 inches by 12 inches and 300 pixels per inch. This will be a great size for your final image that you'll submit for the contest. Now we're going to go over to our background layer. We're going to right click and duplicate this layer. And drop the duplicate layer into our design template. Now we're going to come over to this file and make sure that that background layer that we just dropped in is above the hue and saturation layer, which has a mask that we're going to clip to. Now we're going to transform this layer so that it fits onto the planner below it. You can size it down, and if you're having trouble seeing where it's lining up with the planner below, you can go ahead and come over to the opacity for that layer and drop it down until it feels like you can still see the design, but you can also see the edges of the planner below. This will help you line things up. I'm going to give it a little extra space just to be safe on the edges. And then I'll turn my opacity back up and finish transforming that layer. And then the last thing you're going to want to do is right click your layer with your design, and you're going to create a clipping mask. This will clip to the hue saturation mask below, and now you're ready to save your file. Good luck!